Monday. It's a song by the Mamas and the Papas. Ever heard of them? So, what's up? You happy? I am, because I don't have to work today because I'm fake. Anyway, thanks for listening, and make sure to follow Moulin Douche, who makes these and his two podcasts. And hey there, Delilah, click his pinned tweet. It's great.
Meltzer writes in the December 5th Observer,
"Oh, this will be fun.
Little happened for the first 14 minutes because with no holds over and nobody really selling holds, and announcer Gorilla Monsoon even killing holds for the fans at home, and no pinfall combinations were being done, nothing happened. Chat me up. Do you agree with Meltzer's assessment here?"
Yeah, I do. That match sucked. It was boring. I had a stupid shirt on. I wanted to fall the hell asleep. The best part about it was Owen. And he wasn't in the match. I'll never forget Jacques Rougeau coming up to me and yelling, "Hey, why don't I get a bigger push around here?" And I said, "Jacques, give me a break. If you want to push, get close to the window. I'll give you a fucking push." The pendulum has swung in the other direction here, which isn't good because this is an antique grandfather clock. Jimmy Hart, that little runt, he used to drink about 17 cups of coffee, strip fucking naked, and then listen to friggin' Air Supply for like an hour. Gets my mood up, baby.
And then he took me off pay-per-view and
put
me on the damn radio with Gorilla Monsoon.
Jim, that's me.
Fucking horse shit.
What did I do?
Like anyone listened to that fucking bull crap.
Well, I'm sure some people did.
My ass. Relegating me to radio while he's on TV making a damn fool out of himself.
Well, he...
Sorry ass bullshit. Fucking carny shit.
Huh.
Horse crap.
Horse crap?
Dick nuts.
Oh, no.
Fart detective.
Fart what?
Weenus Watson.
Who?
Shit ticklers.
That sounds gross.
Fuck. Kiss my ass. Actually, don't. Hug my ass. Yeah, hug my ass with your fucking mouth, you smarmy-ass muscle fucker.
What is... Well, looks like... Wow, Jim Ross again, folks, is a little confused.
Too much barbecue sauce last night. Or Quaaludes.
Hey, Brain, so what's a muscle fucker?
Not now, Monsoon!
You made it. We made it. Hey, please follow Michael Coleslaw here on Twitter, his two podcast craps, and listen up, smarty pants. Click his pinned tweet if you like the old wrestling. Okay, Grand, see ya. And Will, you stop.